Oh, man.
I just copied it from the class. Let's see what you have.
I'm gonna go into 10. Russia. There's a whole one for Russia. That's funny.
Copy this first. This is really not that much stuff. But if you copy this,
I'm on the red team. I'm obtuse.
What's going to happen with those other photos?
What other photos?
The ones that involve fancy lighting. Did we decide what's going to happen, or did we just focus on the tiny world instead?
We said we're going to focus on that after the sun comes out.
Okay, but you feel confident that you can create those photos.
Yeah.
Once we have a sign.
Definitely.
Okay, and are there any other photos that were not fancy lighting that we could work on in the next hour?
Maybe.
Okay, this is what I want you to do. After, I don't know, how long do you want to do this for, whatever this is?
The guy ate you, so that's cool.
What's that? The guy ate you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I kind of want to look at the list again and just see. Is there one more that we can get done? That's really cool.
Bing. That's why I use Bing, because it's really cool.
People aren't paid in dollars.
Putting two techniques together, like black and white and pattern, or leading lines and framing, rule of thirds, and, like putting two things together.
Okay.
Like, if you found a spot that could be like framing and leading lines together. Like, if you want, I know it's raining, but if you wanted to, you can walk around and not get to it and see if there's anything you can take a picture of that's cool in the rain.
But that's what they do, so you turn those in for good. Now, the store actually makes a lot of money on this.
You know, I could just like use photos I already have. And then
is that something you could do now? Photos that you have now?
Yeah.
Okay. You have photos. Now that cover two things?
Probably, yeah. I have 200 gigabytes of photos and videos.
This one's fancy lighting. Not fancy lighting. Fancy lighting. So you can do shadow photography if you can find a shadow.
Yeah, but there's a business.
Fancy lighting. Fancy lighting.
Broad lighting.
Photoshop lighting. That's just taking any photo that you have and doing a Photoshop edit. That's something you should be able to complete today. With any photo that you have.
So what?
Photoshop edit, just taking any photo that you have.
In editing it?
Yeah, I mean you can even edit a photo that you already have.
Redditing it?
I think if you were able to complete another photo today, then that would be really great.
Well, I don't know where.
Yeah.
Okay. If you were going to do a random Photoshop edit, would you want to take a new photo?
I could make it all glitchy with Photoshop.
That's fine.
I'm just joking.
But no, I mean, just any Photoshop edit that you want to do.
Really? I could just do anything.
Yeah.
Even something that wasn't taught.
Yeah, it's just, there's no specifics. It's just any Photoshop edit. So, if this is the photo that you can complete today so that you submitted to Monday, then would you want to take a new photo walking around campus, or would you want to use a photo that you already have?
Photo.
Okay. So pick a photo that you have, get it on the computer, and then play around with Photoshop it. Edit it however you want, and then submit it. And I'll leave you alone.
Okay.
Okay.
So, photo edit. Photo edit shop. Photo shop edit. Shop edit shop. Photo edit shop. I just have to block net. Oh fuck, I have to go the other. Okay, see here. People, me, Bing.com.
The worst of it though is building the railroad.
Gook.
Not so much laying track, just laying it down.
Hold on.
But tunneling,
Wonder if I see here. Let's see here. Yeah.
Because every place you used to live back then, noon was when the sun was directly overhead. That was noon. Now, Sacramento would have noon 5 minutes later than Placerville. You can see why timekeeping is an issue. So they came up with the idea of time zones. That's why we got, how many time zones do we have?
We have four. Pacific, Mountain, Central, and Atlantic.
Eastern. Yeah, that's as far as you go around the
world. Yeah, Eastern.
Those are the four big ones. Pacific. That's California, you get into Nevada. Nevada, it will change the mountain time. Colorado, Utah, and Colorado will be mountain time. You get into Kansas, and you're in Central time. You're in Central time, so they think, Brad, Oxford, Tennessee.
Oh my god.
BitTorrent. To read what time it is in a particular area.
So Idaho has two time zones. State of Idaho has two time zones.
Okay.
I believe it.
Okay.
So I believe Idaho has, I believe part of Idaho is like cut.
Yeah, good chance.
Yeah, it is.
No, it goes by, it's cut. This part here is there and this is here. Because when Idaho was telling me she travels to Idaho and
fucking shit.
Improved
for students. Go fuck. yourself, motherfuckers.
Goodbye,
and how it's shit litter appropriate for students.
Later on, Ford, the Ford car company, basically will be checking to see if you have drinking problems or you beat your wife or anything like that or being investing. They'll be asking neighbors about you. I'm kidding.
Let's see what's on.
Everywhere is fairly close to a railroad. Relmo charges less than anybody else. I'll be at the number four. Again, that will get you in prison nowadays.
We only have one railroad now.
Yeah.
You didn't get anything done at all?
Yeah, I turned in an assignment for RuPaul.
Okay. You're kind of weird in there. Yeah, well.
They have to bring out too. Oh, that's so funny.
The Granger, we were talking about the Granger in the last chapter, they really tried to put the legislators in place. And they tried to pass all sorts of laws related to the Great.
The Senate and the legislators and all that stuff.
President Trump. That's how you start controversy.
And looking at Twitter posts, so there's none left.
Is that rude of me that you ate in front of
me? Nah, that's fine.
Okay, it's not that.
I know. That's good then.
Okay, so you're working on the thing?
I forgot what to do.
Okay, so you're gonna do Photoshop edit. You're gonna pick a photo that's on your phone. If you get phone, you can go walk around and take a photo of anything. You can take one of the bar stool or the story. I mean, it can be anything. So you're gonna Photoshop edit it.
It's still a little work to think in my brain like that.
Really? Well, I mean, it could be a picture of anything.
You're a picture of anything.
It could be like a color photo that you changed to black and white.
Oh.
It could be, I mean, just one Photoshop edit.
Well,
you can make it fun or you can make it super simple. But either way, if you complete it, that would be really good.
Yeah.
I sense that you want to do really cool pictures that you don't want to do. But that is almost like they're not quite sure how to do those really cool pictures.
Number six might be icy
Well, there is a little bit of that, but it's more of like, I don't really know what to do.
Well, okay, do this. You have to make a decision. You're either going to choose a picture that's already on your phone, or you're going to take a picture of something.
I pick one that's on my phone.
Okay.
Or on Google Photos, I mean. Because that's what I upload on my photos to.
Okay, then do that and pick one. It can even be a photo that we already took, like of you standing on the bench out there, remember?
Oh, yeah.
It can be a photo like that, and then you just...
Just edit.
So I want you to pick a photo that you're going to upload into...
Or like a stock photo, like a download from my website.
That would be fine, too.
Like this one.
It's a long part, like,
save the image, and then I could put it on the desktop. No, you stupid machine. Put it on the desktop. And then it's right there.
Is it stupid machine or is it user error?
No, it's a stupid machine.
I thought they were smart.
It can be. See? It's a photo now. Isn't that funny?
That's kind of funny.
It's just from the website and it says...
Is that the photo that you're going to Photoshop edit? You could.
But I don't know what I would do with it. It's just a random...
Okay, so upload it into Photoshop? And then just start playing around with the different things until you find one that you're like, that's cool. And then submit it. You're almost there.
What do you mean upload to Photoshop? That's
well,
not...
Like what, if you open Photoshop?
You don't upload to Photoshop.
Oh, is it download?
No, you just open it with Photoshop. It's not Photoshop CC.
That's funny. I sound like my professor from last night. I'm trying to be very patient with him because I'm a patient person.
Yeah.
And we're the first college class he's ever taught. Right? He's a middle school teacher by day. And he just got his master's. And so now he's ready to make some extra money teaching college classes at night. Teachers do that sometimes to make extra money, right? So we're the first ever. So I'm like, I didn't give that guy a break for his first class. But like, he wanted us to like look them all up and type them all out or whatever. Then this week, someone had said that we should just use Google Docs and then we can just all add it to the same document. And he didn't know how to use Google Docs or how to set that up. And so he asked one of the students in the class to teach him how to use Google Docs.
That's funny.
Then he wanted us to all tell him our email address individually so he could get us all in there. And I'm like, shouldn't you be teaching us history? Like, is this really? I'm in the class for 3 hours, and I'd rather be at home with my family. I'm paying a lot of money to be there.
Yeah.
And so I'm like, really, this is what I'm paying for, is to wait for you to figure out how to use Google Docs? And so.
That is my last step, huh?
And then at one point, he was like, oh, I wasted some time. That's okay. It's a learning process. And I'm like, he's like, what do you mean? I'm paying a ton of money to be in this college class, so I disagree that it's okay to waste my time. And he looked at me like, did you just say that? Yeah, I just said that. So I was a little frustrated at his lack of knowledge of technology. Like, don't have us use technology that you don't know how to use. And if you don't know how to use it, then why are you expecting us to do it?
Yeah.
But I may end up being a teacher where the kids know how to do technology stuff that I don't know how to do. Like I might say things like upload or download when I'm supposed to say open. Okay. Open Photoshop. Not download or upload Photoshop. Open Photoshop.
What do I do with Photoshop then?
What do you do with it?
Yeah.
Open it?
Yeah, but then what after that?
Open a picture.
But I don't know what I would open though.
I mean, you could open that one if you want and Photoshop edit that. You can really just do anything.
I'm stuck. Well, I guess I could do that.
I mean, look at all those fun edits.
I do like that one.
Yeah, but it's not really that fun if you're all confused and stuff. So it's Command N. I forgot about that. Okay.
We could, I mean, look up on Google, like, how to do fun Photoshop edits and see if we can get inspired that way. I mean, but like I said, you could really just take a color photo and make it black and white, and that would be enough of an edit. You can take a photo and crop it, and that would be an edit.
But I don't think you can do that with Photoshop. On a phone, you know, on a Photoshop.
No, it is. It's a Photoshop. That's the crop tool. That's the one I know.
Well, he never taught us how to get that.
I need you to send me another assignment.
You do?
Yeah.
But it's me.
I need you to send me another assignment.
Why?
Because, first of all, your grandmother's expecting you to do well in this class. And it's my job to help get you to finish it. So I'm trying to get you to do that without doing it for you or even telling you exactly what to do.
But it's difficult.
I'm trying to make it super easy. So I mean, it's just picking any photo.
Yeah, but that's the hard part.
Well, then pick the one that you just submitted and edit that. I feel like we're going in circles here. The reason I'm focusing on this particular photo is because of the simplicity of it.
Because multiplicity of it.
The other ones are kind of challenging. I'm not sure how to help you with that.
That was being funny.
I know. So I was trying to figure out how to help you with something that we could be successful at.
The toxicity.
The Vanderbilt calls, basically.
Try not to overthink it.
That's what I always do.
You can be done with this within the next 3 minutes, and then I can leave you alone. And
don't underthink it.
But underthinking is just enough thinking.
No,
it's according to physics.
Well, no, medium thinking it is. And I can't do that.
Okay. Pick a photo, or else I'm going to just say, use that photo.
You're a photo.
I could be.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Okay, pick a photo.
A stock photo. Command P.
Yeah, pick a photo, and let's do this. I'm going to tell Barbara that I'm unsuccessful at this job. And that maybe Frank and I need to switch. Maybe Frank can help you better.
You do even worse.
What?
I worked with him before, and he just made me angry.
I know, I remember Mr. Hannigan's not fun.
That's right.
You've grown a lot since then. But he actually really likes photography, so he'd probably do better at getting you to do this.
Oh, you think that math was bad? I was in Mr. Cole's class. He wasn't with me in there. And in science, biology.
Well, so far you've treated me pretty well, so I appreciate that, because I know your potential.
Yeah. Command. I've seen what all the commands are.
No, pick a picture. Because after we finish this, then I have other things I can do.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, there's the name for the document. Let's see, photo. Probably. Default Photoshop size. Oh, that's tiny. It should have used different. That's fine. I don't care. I took a screenshot. Oh, man. Oh, I don't want to use that screenshot. Yeah, I don't know why I took that screenshot.
Okay. So you're going to use a photo that you've already used and then edit it?
I have an idea.
Okay, good.
Command Shift 4. Okay, let's see here. Photoshopception. Where's the picture?
Oh, that sounds funny. Photoshop exception. You know what my son just said or something?
What?
He had a curly fry exception because I got him curly fries from Jack in the Box. There was like a curly fry inside a curly fry, and he's like, it's a curly fry exception.
That's funny.
Did you like that movie? Did you see it, Inception?
No. Everyone just says it all the time. Okay. So I was going to put a picture of Photoshop inside of Photoshop because it's really funny and because it's simple.
That is funny and it's totally acceptable, but then you have to edit it somehow.
Yep, I will edit it somehow.
Okay.
It's hilarious. I might as well make the screen smaller because it doesn't need that much space. What did I do?
Is that your edit?
It could be, but I don't know what I just did. I can't just say that's it because I don't know what I did. So I'm going to undo that.
I'm curious to see where you're going to go with this. I like it.
You have to rasterize it first. I have to figure out, remember how to do that. It's in here somewhere. There's a button. For it somewhere.
Or rasterize? If you can't find it, you can probably Google it.
Well, I can probably figure it out. I did it a bunch of times before. Okay, it's in here somewhere. I don't know it. I think there's like a command for it. Command? Oh, cool. That's right. And then after that, there's another thing. Smart. Convert to smart object. That's right. And then I can. Oh, yeah. There's a ton of stuff we did with Photoshop, like in digital art. I have to save it. Save as blog.psd. That's what it says. Some other, I think it's Icelandic. Anyway, desktop. Probably Icelandic, because that's, you can't ever read it. Maybe if I look at all my past Photoshop edits, that I can see something to do with it. Posting tweets while I'm trying to look at stuff.
What'd you say?
Every time I see a tweet, I have to like it.
I don't tweet.
You don't use Twitter? Well, that sucks. Because they're going to go out of business if you don't use it. I don't. I use all of the above. But I don't use Snapchat because it's too hard to use.
I can't use Snapchat because I'm not a teeny bopper.
What does that mean?
Teeny, funny teenager.
Snapchat looks the best on little kids later, 7 year olds.
But I use Instagram, and sometimes I'm childish about it, so I guess it's not that much different. But I just use it really mostly for fitness.
Oh, that's cool.
Not, like, I don't just post all my random stuff. It's like, fitness is hard.
Oh yeah, you can make it into a painting. I don't remember how to do that.
You're gonna make Photoshop into a painting?
Well, look.
That's cool.
See, with this one, I made it into a painting.
Okay. I'm curious how it would look different as a painting.
Well, you can... It's really cool.
Maybe call it to a picture of you as a painting.
Yeah, that'd be boring. Mm-hmm. Here's my Dia de los Muertos one.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Where did you get that from?
I made it.
Oh. Okay, do your thing.
Right. I have to find something to do. Image, trim, reveal, duplicate. What? Who's controlling the computer? Select, filter.